she was saying that there, one of the ladies, the staff, the airline staff, was racially profiling her. Now, they're claiming she's drunk, so I don't know if she responded to that. She stopped on this lady and things just went bad, but, you know, you may be coming up on there and those other people. She did all that on the reality show. She was very cautious. But then people started looking closer at the profile name, Cheryl. And the profile name was Tonya Buxton. So people thought it was Toni Braxton. And they was like wiping their forehead. They were like, ooh, we was about to cancel your child. You was almost out of here. So
may I say something? Yes. Really is funny.
Can we just tell about a profile picture that was not the Toni Braxton, living legend Toni Braxton? So, listen, y'all, before we start canceling people, let's make sure that we check the right profile, okay?
Because people live to do devious things like that. They
live
to
do
people like that.
Yes. Well, Cheryl, you know Rapper Fabulous? Just left them telling you he was gonna go come right back and never came back. So he confessed that he dipped out on two studio sessions, right? One time he told Diddy he was going to the bathroom. He said it was about 7 a.m. and he just wanted to go. And he was like, Diddy was still turned on. And I was like, I'm sorry. Diddy just said he was going to the bathroom and never came back. Another time he said he was in the studio with Mariah Carey and he told her he was gonna move his car so it won't be towed. He said they were up in the studio till about 6 a.m. and he said he was his verse was done. They were just sitting around drinking wine, telling stories, and he was like, I'm out. But I was like, okay, Dad, why don't you just
say the truth?
A lot of money in this world. Yeah. But you know what I